Kids, before starting today's activity, you remember we do prayers? Yes, we have sent you also the prayers. So today, let's do the prayers before starting our activity. Come on, let's join our hands and say with teacher, God's love, it's so wonderful. God's love, it's so wonderful. God's love, it's so wonderful. Oh, wonderful love. It's so high, you can't get over it. It's so deep, you can't get under it. It's so wide, you can't get around it. Oh, wonderful love. Yes, very good children. So let's do our today's activity. It's a very interesting activity. You know what? Today we are going to make something, some craft work. Yes, we are going to make a photo frame. We are going to make a photo frame. For that, what we need and how we are going to do. Let's children see this. We need this red and blue color sticks. Then we need this one white plain paper. We need red and blue color sticks. Yes, we need these two sticks. If you don't have candlestick, it's okay. You can color the strips of paper and you can use that also. Blue and red color. Then we need this small size white paper. Parents, please help children with all this cutout and with all this preparation before starting the activity. Thank you. And we need your photo or your photo with mama, papa. Right now teacher is having photo of Komal teacher and Sabha teacher. See? Yes. Then we need this cut out of flower and this yellow color and two leaves, green color leaves. So we are going to make a photo frame of four colors, blue, red, yellow and green. So come, let's start our photo frame. Come children. First, what we are going to do, we are going to color this flower with yellow color. See, like this way, you have to color this flower yellow. Parents, please give them this cutout before starting the activity so they can enjoy it nicely. See, like this way, children, you have to color this flower yellow color and keep it aside. Now, what we will do, we will take a sticks. Now, first, we have to put fevicol on this white paper. Yes. Let's take our photos first, okay? Here in middle, we are going to stick our photo. See, Sabha teacher and Komal teacher. Now, what Sabha teacher will do? Teacher will take this stick and put it here. One more stick here next to this blue line. See, wow. Then red color, she will put this red color. See, like this way. Then again blue color. Blue color and then again red color. See, one and here one. Wow. See, we have to put some fevicol. It's okay. Like this way, we have to stick.
take this. Now we are going to take this yellow color flower and put some fevicol here, and you are going to stick this flower on this side. Now it's time for a green leaf. What is teacher is going to do? Teacher is going to stick leaf here. See, wow, it's looking so pretty now. Let flower stick on nicely, otherwise it will fall. Good. Stick. So children, here is a photo frame. See, a photo frame. Teacher got the photo frame of Komal teacher, and you have to put it for a dry. You have to wait for a few minutes. So let's wait for a few minutes. So children, teacher has made this lovely photo frame of Komal teacher and Sabha teacher with red, blue, yellow and green color. And you know, one twist, see what teacher is doing. We can hang it also. We have to take any thread right this way. We will put here, and this part mama can help you, huh? Then you have to cut it like this. We have to take this stick and then you have to put on this. Okay children, like this way you can stick this thread on your photo frame and it become a hanging photo frame. Wow, it's looking so pretty now. See, teacher has made this photo frame. Like this way, you can also make your photo frame of your photo or your photo with mama, papa, whichever, and show it to teacher.